Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to turn on spatial sound in Windows 10. So if you want to enable more of a 3D sound effect, this tutorial will be for you. So we're going to go ahead and jump into it and start by opening up the Start menu. And you want to go ahead and just type in Sound. You want to select the Sound option right above Control Panel, so select Sound. You want to basically get back to this screen it looks like right here. And you want to left click on whatever your current speaker or sound device that's showing underneath playback. You want to go ahead and just left click on that, and you want to select properties down near the bottom of the window. Select the spatial sound tab, and underneath spatial sound format, select the spatial sound format that you want to apply. Click inside this drop down and then select whatever the options you have, so Windows Sonic for headphones, or perhaps it's turned on or whatnot. And then you want to go ahead and just left click on apply and OK. And left click on OK again, and that's pretty much it. So I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching. And I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.